Jingle bell.
Storage, but I made them too thin and I've already ate like two or three of them, but they're still good. So I was right, there's a new plant growing right there, but I don't know what's going on right here.
I look terrible this morning, I don't know, but I haven't really recorded this week, and that's not my fault, well it is, but we really haven't done much, so there's not really much to record. You know, it's kind of just work, pick up my sisters, get home, eat, homework, TV, sleep. So there's really not much, and I haven't done much to record anyway. But this weekend I think we're gonna go look at some like houses, and they have like Christmas lights and stuff, so I mean I can record that, but we really haven't done anything. So yeah, I'm on my way to work. I go in at 9:30. It's 9:20, so that's kind of all there is planned. As soon as I get there, it's gonna be like tiger time, which is kind of like a study hall period, I guess, like for everyone. So I'm just gonna go to the room and do some work. My whole like mirror area is kind of a mess just because I have a bunch of toys and stuff, or not toys, Christmas presents. So I'm gonna start wrapping to make more room in my room. And yeah, I don't know how to wrap though, so we'll see. You ready for shower time? Princess, look at me right there. Please, look at me. Come here. Come here. Come on, Tinky Booty girl. Good girl. Oh my gosh.
You asked?
No! Do it again.
I think. It's falling towards that side.
What? That was the smallest thing ever.
Yeah, you can take small ones too. Oh, it's gonna fall on me.
Again.
Yeah. This one's good. I like this one. I love elephants, but I don't like this one.
I like this one.
I like these two. Look.